Good meat. Never know when I might need these. Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out. Just holding it won't scare them off. The flames burn stronger than usual. The flames, they're burning it! Poison seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might I? Them if I don't spook them. Mm-hmm. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Tan this leather well. It'll keep. Later. clear that up later. Here they come. Corrupted Watchers.
Thank you.
Can't be too prepared. I think I'm in the clear.
Quinn, keep looking until you do or you're dead. Who invited the Nora to lunch? Finish you!
Get it while I can. Here they come. Okay, they're heading back. This will help. Scrappers are here for the parts. I might regret this. Here they come, corrupted watchers. Thank you. I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Karja Fort will let me pass over the mountains. Stocking up. Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja Fort? A corruptor!
Thank you.
sun risking its ass down here.
Girl, approach!
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The Way of Broken Stones is the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left overlooking the valley.
Okay.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
We have this shit.
You talking about trouble in Banuk lands.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuk wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. What's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. Don't say you weren't warned. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains, past what we call the Grave Horde. You won't miss it. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side. Maybe someone there can talk you out of it.
Maybe. Maybe not. Thanks for the information.
They say a group of Osirom are mining scrap from the old somewhere up north.
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return, if there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
I've got to get going. Thanks for the information.
One moment. If you find yourself heading back toward the Sacred Land, there's something you could do for me. I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. If you could look for them, I'd appreciate it. Their last known location was near an abandoned Nora village, due east of here.
I'll keep an eye out for them, if I'm over that way.
Good hunting, I hope.
I've brought you the boar.
All mother be praised.
And you, of course. Where did you find it?
Halfway down a boar's gullet. Not so lucky for the boar.
I think I'll wear it around my neck from now on.